about to go to the lonesome valley. Oh.
Ah! Ah! Your soul is mine! Ah!
Hey, Kelly.
How are you?
I'm all right.
What's going on with your cousin? Did he go to town?
Yeah. I don't know. I think he's going into town to see Dr. Fleury this week, but we'll know more then.
Okay, well, I'm coming back tomorrow.
Don't forget to take Angel Eye's shortcut in the mountains.
Yes, I will.
I can't wait for you to get here and make me a sandwich.
I love you.
I love you too. Bye.
Nobody comes to this table for no reason. So why are you here?
3 years ago, my partner Bubba and I killed a man. We thought it was over. But his brother wanted revenge.
And what exactly does that have to do with me?
Runt and his cousin Angel Eyes own a couple of horses. And they'd be extremely valuable to you.
That's very interesting. And no one else was in league to get these horses?
I had a client named Pedro. Birds of a feather.
I already have a partner.
Who?
Hmm.
Pedro?
And how did you know my brother?
What?
Pedro had a twin brother. An identical twin brother. Runt and his cousin have a lot more than a couple of horses. Their estate is worth billions. And Julian here is gonna help me get it. All of it.
This game's already been decided. Four.
I learned some very interesting news.
What would that be, Dominique?
Our friend Clint there was in league with your brother.
How so?
Pedro died because of him.
I think Clint is about to lose a lot more than a poker game.
Now do not screw this up for me, Julian. You can have your revenge after I get my land. Lands are worth billions of dollars.
Don't worry.
You'll get all your land.
We have to be careful, Julian. Clint knows something's up. Nobody folds pocket aces.
There's only one man I can turn to now.
How are you doing this morning?
Doing alright. Just talked to Doc Flio yesterday. She said almost fully healed.
It's good news. I'm gonna go set up Goober and Pine.
Alright.
Life is good as it comes in.
Runt.
Brother!
Runt. I realize that you have found peace, but it is not time yet. More dangers are coming your way. You must be wary. Don't forget. Do what must be done.
Pedro?
No. Pedro's brother. Go and get him!
Tie him up.
Julie. The land.
What do y'all want?
We want the deed to your land.
We're going to get what we want.
Do it.
Rich guy. They wanted all of our land.
I saw them. It's true.
Hey, we don't need to hear anything from you, Clint.
Hey, Angel Eyes. It's alright. It's okay, Angel Eyes. Clint, you saved me.
I have nowhere else to turn. I'm here with good intentions.
I'm sorry for taking revenge on you before. I should have been open to the truth, Clint. There is still good in you.
So what do we do now?
We don't have much time now. I have to be at the stables at noon tomorrow to sign the deed. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
You listen to me, Clint. Runt may have forgiven you, but I haven't forgotten. I know what you're all about.
Close today, Runt, but I just don't know if we can trust him.
I think I would know better than anybody else, but why would he save me?
Can't answer that, Runt, but I just think he's up to something.
Well, we don't have much time. If I'm not there by noon tomorrow, I don't know what's gonna happen.
Remember Grandpa Hodgson? That story he used to tell about the Apache Pass?
Sun's coming up. We don't have long now.
So why'd you do it, Clint?
I've had a lot of time to think these past 6 months. It wasn't me that killed your brother.
What do you mean?
It was my old partner, Bubba. We were sheriffs back then. We were just on a routine patrol. I just wanted to collect a fine from Jalapeno. But Bubba, he was relentless.
You didn't shoot him.
No, I didn't. Bubba drew his gun. He killed your brother. I wanted nothing to do with it at all. I swear. After that, we had to resign.
Clint, I'm sorry for everything.
It's in the past. I'm ready for a new beginning.
Me too, Clint. Kelly's the best thing that's ever happened to me. Don't know what I'd do without her.
I'm glad you have her, Runt. A new day is coming for all of us. All right, let's go. Doing?
Runt, listen. I know something's going on here. I feel it in my gut. I can't trust him.
No, you listen. Should never listen to Jalapeno in the first place. I'm not gonna make the same mistake again.
Wait, Runt. It's Kelly.
She's on her way home. Don't worry. She's taking your shortcut.
Hello, Runt.
Hola, Runt.
Julian, Dominique. I speak American here.
I see you are wise. You came to sign the settlement.
I don't think so.
That is very interesting, because the way I see it, there's dos of us and uno of you, amigo.
Yeah, well, to coax in, I have a couple surprises for you.
So I see his tricks. I wouldn't say that this is fair. What kind of man are you?
Bet you pass!
Horses, they'll take care of the rest.
Wait! Quick, don't!
They're too dangerous to be kept alive.
Come on!
You lied to me about Clint. This game's been decided.
Julian! Don't you walk away from me!
All right now?
Yeah, everything's okay. Except I can't be looking over my shoulder the rest of my life.
What?
I was partners with Angel Eyes for a long time. I knew all his shortcuts.
wasn't that hard to find her.
Angel Eyes?
When I first heard that Dominic and Julian were working together, I knew there's only one man I can trust. My old partner. Bubba. You!
Shut up!
No!
Stay. It'll be another time.
You killed my brother, Jalapeno!
That's right! And now I'm gonna kill your cousin, Angel Eyes!
You can't save both of them, Runt. Sign the deed and I'll let one live. What's your decision, Runt? Your love? Or your blood. With Julian and Dominique out of the way, the land is free for me to claim. I don't want just the horses. I want all of it.
Apache Pass. Apache Pass.
Today, to see if I still feel, I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle,
Angel Eyes sacrifice so we could live.
Your cousin had a kind heart.
Try to
kill it all away.
Tecumseh was right.
But I remember
everything.
I love you too.
What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the and you could have it all. My empire of dirt. I will let you down. I will make you hurt.
Thanks for agreeing to meet with me.
What is this about?
I wear this.
I know you're not responsible for Pedro's death. Now we both have it out for Runt.
Upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts, I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feelings disappear. You are someone else. I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt. I will let you down. I will make you hurt. If I could start again, a million miles away, I would keep myself. I would find a way.